Hey guys, I don't know if this is working. I'm not gonna edit this or anything just because I'm lazy and I have stuff to do. So, yeah, this is just gonna be me giving my thoughts on the Degrassi season 14 cast. Well, not cast, but their characters. I hope you can hear me over that air conditioning thing. I'm sorry if you can't. I'll try and talk loud, but you know, I do live in a dorm now, so. Whatever. Okay. This is just me looking at my list. Okay, Drew. Drew is my favorite. I love Drew. I feel like the only person that doesn't hate him or think that he's an asshole. There was a while where I didn't like him. I think it was season 11 when he, like, was cheated on Katie or something, and I was not here for that. But I do like Drew. I think he's a good guy. I've always liked him. I know everyone hated him in season 10. I didn't hate him. I mean, I thought he was an idiot, but isn't that Drew's whole, like, character thing, that he's, you know, not that good at making decisions? But he's a good guy. I don't really understand why everyone hates him so much. And, like, not, like, they all hate him on the show, but, like, I mean in the fandom specifically. Eli, okay. I don't know who that is. I didn't know that there was an Eli on the show. Maybe I need to go back and watch some episodes. I can't remember who that is. I'm sorry. Becky. I like Becky. That's really all I have to say. I've always kind of liked her. I knew she's crazy at the beginning, but I still liked her. Because, I mean, it was obvious she was going to, like, grow into, like, a better person or whatever. I've always liked Becky. I hated Drucky. Don't get me started on that. Holy shit. But other than that, I love Becky, and I feel bad that Imogen never told her that she made out with Adam, because that's fucking bullshit, and I'm still mad about it. Zoe is Jesus, God, the only God I believe in. I've liked Zoe since she first appeared, and I know everyone hated her. Like, literally, she had, like, three fans. It was, like, me and, like, three other people. But, you know, I like Zoe. Like, I think she's an interesting character. I think that she admits that it's not like with other characters who I will get to later that don't admit that they're, like, awful. Like, with Zoe, she knows. That's why I like her. And I don't want to talk about Grace Fuzz, so I'm going to ignore that part of her character because I have nothing to say. Grace, okay. I don't know why this isn't in alphabetical order. I'm just going down the list on the Wikipedia page. I love Grace. I've always liked her. I really like her friendship with Zig. I thought it was really interesting. They've never had, like, a boy and a girl be best friends before on the show. So I really like that. I really like Grace in general. I know she gives really bad advice, but I still really like her. I think she really cares about her friends. And the Zig, Tiny, Grace friendship is, like, the best friendship we've had in the show in a while, because, like, no one really gives a shit about each other anymore. I'm sad, and I'm angry, because I have had such a long, rough journey with Zig. This is probably gonna, you guys probably don't care about this, this is just me with my Zig, whatever. I loved Zig when he first came on, and no one cared about him back in the day. I loved Zori. Zori was my OTP from episode 1. Zori was everything. I loved Zig. I thought he was so cute. And then Doll Parts happened, which, it's, like, literally, I haven't watched it since it aired, because it's literally, like, the most frustrating. That and Zombie are the worst episodes in Degrassi history. Bye. After Doll Parts, I fucking hated Zig. After Bittersweet Symphony, I wanted Zig to die. Like I remember, like, I was, like, going on rants constantly about how Zig was an asshole, and everyone was like, honestly, like, it wasn't even his fault, and I was, like, getting dragged on social media, and it was the stupidest shit. And then I started liking him again after he was gone for the first block of season 13, because I was just like, whatever, I hate everyone anyway, I need someone to like, and I used to really like Zig, so I'll like him. And then I didn't watch, like, 13B or C live just because it was terrible, so I went back and watched it. That whole shit with Miles was his fault. I don't get me started. And I loved Zig in season 14. I don't like him anymore just because I hate Zaya, and I want Zaya to die. Okay, Dallas. Dallas is my favorite, genuinely. I think he is one of the most purely good characters on the show. Like, I love how he changed after Cam's death, and, like, I just think he became this, like, lawful good, like, character for everyone, and every man in this world should aspire to be Mike Dallas, who is a gem. Demetrius is a great actor. I wish we could have seen more of Rocky, because I stan Rocky. Winston, there's nothing to say about Winston that it doesn't just say itself. He is the most irrelevant character ever on Degrassi. Like, honestly, like, when he graduates, I'm gonna forget he was a thing. Like, I'm gonna be like, oh, yeah, Winston. Like, it's like Dave. Like, I totally fucking forgot about Dave. And of course, Andre's piece of shit. So, that just adds to why I don't like him. Tristan, I don't want to get dragged, so I'm not gonna say anything too mean, but I am not a fan. I have never really been a fan. I liked him for like 2 seconds because I thought the student teacher storyline was interesting, and then he ruined it in season 14 by just being like such a fucking selfish prick. Hunter is my bae. I love Hunter. And he kind of irritates me sometimes by how angry he is, but I do like him. I understand where he's coming from, obviously, because, you know, I was 14 once too, or I guess like 15 now. I really like Hunter. I don't really have anything much to say. I love Miles. I think he's probably the most interesting character on the show. And it bothers me how people make his entire character about his relationship with Tristan and his relationship with Maya. And I loved Miles at the beginning, and then I fucking hated him for a while. I was so mad at what he did to Zoe. But I got over it because season 14 was so good. Eric Slade, bitch. Yeah, I really like Miles. He's just interesting, and he's a good character, and he's just likable, and I like him. I know everyone hates him, and everyone's like, he's such an asshole for what he did to Tristan. Like, he didn't even really do anything. Like, Tristan wasn't being a good boyfriend. Sorry. Claire, I've said everything I can say about Claire. Like, I have nothing left to say about her. I'm glad she's gone. That's about it. Imogen, I've never really given a shit about Imogen. I like her, but I'm still mad that she didn't tell Becky she made out with Adam. But I do like her. I just don't have that much to say. Connor, I don't know who that is. I mean, I thought that we had a Connor on the show maybe in like season 8, 9, and 10, but I don't know. Didn't he just like disappear? I don't know. Maya, I have a lot of Maya stans who follow me on Twitter, so I don't want to get too mean. But I hate the bitch. I want her to go away. I want her to stop whining. I really liked her at the beginning. I didn't mind her when she first came on the show. And then, again, I fucking hated her after Doll Parts. Like, I wanted her to die. Like, and then I liked her in 12C because I thought they were going to do something really interesting with her character. And then she just had that fucking stupid-ass breakdown scene where she, like, said that Cam, like, killed himself because so he would break up with her. Or some offensive-ass shit like that. And everyone's like, oh my god, it was the most emotional scene ever. Get the fuck out of here. Bye. The worst scene ever. Zombie is the worst episode of all time. Even worse than that fucking episode where, like, Danny and Derek are, like, shoplifting or whatever the hell that episode was. But, yeah. Fuck Zombie. Fuck Doll Parts. I liked her. I hated her in season 15. Like, I'm not the death song. I can't. I liked her in 14A a lot. And I never shipped Matling's Worth, and I started shipping it then. But, you know. Degrassi has made it very clear that Zaya will be endgame. And I would rather die than have that happen. But it's going to, so there's no really point in fighting it. Allie, I love Allie. I'm the only person who doesn't hate her. I've never really disliked her. I mean, that whole Paris thing was boring as fuck, but then it got interesting. Seasons 8 and 9 were her prime, in my opinion, just because she saved those seasons with her flawless storylines. But Narco was my everything, don't judge me. Then Dallas is everything. I'm so glad she ended up with a good guy. That's really all I have to say. Jenna, again, I don't know who that is. I thought that she moved to wherever Casey moved to. Didn't they go there together and take Tyson with them? I thought that was what happened. Frankie's my girl. I love her. And I'm looking at this, and she was in every episode this season, which is Jesus and amazing, because Frankie's us is real. She's a gift from God, and I really hope they don't ruin her in the fucking Netflix show, because I love Frankie, and I love the whole Hollingsworth family. They need to have their own spinoff. Why don't we have fucking minisodes about the Hollingsworths and not Eli's dorm life? Because I don't give a fuck about that. Tiny. I love Tiny. Again, I love the Zig Grace Tiny friendship. That's like my favorite. Tiny is really cute. It's really funny. I liked the whole gang thing in 14B. That was like the only thing I liked in that episode block. I don't know. I just like Tiny. That's all I really have to say. And Jack. Jack, I don't know how to say her name, but her actress is so beautiful. Like, she is absolutely gorgeous. But that's really all I have to say, because I didn't like Jack that much. But however you pronounce her actress's name, she is gorgeous. So yeah, guys, that's really all I have to say. I was gonna say I was being biased with these opinions, but it's not really biased because it's my opinion. So all in all, the only people I really like are the Hollingsworths, Zoe, and Tiny. I would say Grace, but I'm not gonna get started on that bullshit ass fuckery. And I think season 15 is probably gonna suck. I don't expect it to be good. I'm still gonna watch. I'll be watching Degrassi until I die. But, you know, I just hope, I wish I could, like, blur out the word like I do on Twitter. Let's just say, I hope Miles doesn't get back together with a certain someone. I hope they bring in a really pretty girl and Zig, not to say Olivia's not pretty, she's gorgeous. That's not what I meant. I hope Zig cheats on Maya and Maya realizes he's a dick and just stays single, because single Maya is the best Maya. And then maybe Zoe can get Zig back on track and stop being a douchebag. And those are my hopes for season 15. I doubt any of them are going to happen because, you know, it's my life. Like, let's put it this way. My favorite character is Liberty. And we all know they didn't do her very well on that fucking show. So I doubt they're really going to do anything for my faves in season 15. But I can hope. Alright guys, peace out. I love all my Degrassi followers. You guys make me smile. You're so funny in our little group chat. Okay, bye.